What's up, guys? Welcome back to Fallout, where we are here in Fort Hagen, hunting Mr. Kellogg. He is through this door somewhere. Let's crouch, even though we're not... I forgot about the trap already. It's literally been like 3 minutes. It looks pretty. I'm never going to be back here. I might as well take the typewriter, I guess. Some pulse grenades, so clearly we're going to need them, or they knew what was happening upstairs, and they thought, hey... Maybe you should have some more pulse grenades, because you're going to need them. There we go.
Nice.
Pretty easy. Take all. There we go. Take all. It's awkward. Tin can. 50 cal. Why would you have that in your toolbox? Clearly the turrets that I turned off do not care. Not one bit. Nope.
They say that to die for one's country is the greatest sacrifice. It's the ones left behind that bear the big... Let's make it out!
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, Codsworth. You know what? Why don't you just lead? You take point, Codsworth. You take point. I'm waiting. No explosions? No explosions? It's a loudspeaker, so I guess we're gonna hear another message.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. But I don't need a roommate. Leave.
I didn't trust that. Fort Hagen Command Center. Well, I'm not leaving. I will gladly push buttons, though. Excuse me, Codsworth. Excuse me. Military-grade circuit board, always nice. Why can't I have your helmet? I understand, like, maybe the rest of the clothes. Like, that's going a little too far in dressing a skeleton.
Never expected but the you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Well, you know, it has. Repeatedly. Not chewed, burned to a crisp with Molotovs constantly. But you know, we're getting better all the time.
Is someone present?
No.
Hello.
Picking up hostile life signs. That's because there are hostiles present, sir. And a turret? Like, is the turret corner camping? You guys can hit me from around that wall, can't you? Stimpak. Peek the corner. Peek the corner. Okay, no turret. Good. Ow. Ow. Laser hurts. Laser hot. Run away. Codsworth, where are you? Oh my goodness. Codsworth.
Hey.
Can I be of service?
You can. Go down
over
there.
Here.
Oh my goodness, Codsworth, you're not helping. Why do I...
They were wise to flee.
But did I really flee? I would shoot that, or shoot, if I knew I would hit him.
That's an anomaly detected.
But the hitboxes in this are a little off. Just slightly. Just ever so slightly. I'll take an oil can. Oh my goodness. Codsworth, I need you. Since I'm over encumbered, I might as well grab the extinguisher too. Codsworth. I want some more companion choices. I love the dog. I truly do. Codsworth has a great flamethrower. I don't necessarily want to say personality. He's definitely entertaining sometimes.
I'm all ears.
You're not all ears. I know it's just a phrase, but you literally can't be all ears. Maybe a Brotherhood of Steel guy or something when I get a chance. Alrighty. So I guess that's that. I do know there's a turret somewhere, because I heard it do its little beepy thingy. I don't think beepy thingy is a scientific term, but it could be. I guess we can't get down there, but there's something glowy down there that I want. And there's also a military-grade circuit board down there, so I guess we will get in there at some point. No, I didn't want to sit in the chair. Fallout. I wanted this stuff. I don't want that, but... Full set of synth armor, if you guys want. I guess maybe the turret's, like, in there. That's his exit. This is probably a trap, though. It's not a trap, but just we can't go that way. Codsworth is still upstairs.
Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not going to go your way.
And, I mean, everything seems like it's going my way so far. I should have given Codsworth some more stuff. Just because, really. I mean... If he's all the way back there and I get over-encumbered...
No way I'm cracking this.
I guess that would probably unlock this. Nope.
Sweet.
Get a little bit more first aid. Pre-war money and bobby pins. Not that we need any more bobby pins. We're probably sorted for the rest of the game. Farmhand clothes. Some stuff. Did I say something like electromagnetic rounds or something? That could be interesting. That's a laser turret. I didn't notice it, like, at all.
Movement detected. Curious.
Movement detected. Curious. You cannot escape detection for long.
Could if you'd let me. Oh, there's one. What? How did that one not see me? Okay, I get like me not seeing it, but how did it not see me?
Curious.
It's right there. I don't understand. It knew I saved there. That's what happened. It's like we're gonna camp the shit out of you.
Movement detected. Your stealthy attack was unsuccessful, and now you must die.
My stealthy attack was unsuccessful, and I should die. I don't deserve to live right now. Not with that.
Kellogg has ordered your termination.
Hope nothing sneaks up on me. Ow. Oh, there's another one down there. Well, good. There's a legendary down there. Let's finish off the turret. Codsworth. I need you. Codsworth, these hurt.
Received from Kellogg. Destroy intruder.
Good hit. He's going to pop up. And we're going to wing him. And then he's going to instantly refill. Back up to full health. Feels like something's moving to my right. I'm not gonna stop looking. I'm gonna just trust myself. You gotta have patience if you're gonna op. I've been watching a lot of Counter-Strike. I don't necessarily play Counter-Strike. I own it and I dabble occasionally, but it's not one of those things I really care to get like, super into.
Intruder in Fort Hagen.
Bounce it off the wall.
Eliminating hostile.
Quick save.
Systems offline.
That was excellent. That worked well. Codsworth, I hate you. I just want to throw that out there. I hate you with every fiber of my being. We're going to have some possibly mole rat chunks. No mole rat chunks. Maybe there's some mole rat chunks. Still in danger. Danger is downgraded to caution. This door has been upgraded to open. And peek. Okay, well, it seems clear. Gotta check the ceiling and stuff too, just in case. I don't know why I came in here, really. Oh, please don't tell me there's a turret in the bathroom. That would be dumb. I seriously might rage quit if there was a turret in the bathroom. Okay, so we know there's a synth somewhere down here around the corner. We killed the turret, we killed the legendary. And Codsworth needs to, like, respawn. That way I can, give him stuff. He hasn't been told to stay. A quick draw board. I don't really want that. I guess I'll take it. Okay, so something is this way. That's not gonna work. Is the turret in here? No turret, my turret. No explosives or nothing? I approve. I want that gas canister, but I don't want to get over encumbered. Okay. Maybe I'll drop a laser rifle or something. I'm probably carrying some sort of weapon or armor I don't really need.
That's it.
Duct tape, though, could be good. And the gold-plated flip lighter. Rounds, always useful. Oil canister would be good. As well as the turpentine, I believe. Scary. I'm being quiet because I'm trying to focus because I'm tired of dying. That's pretty much what's happening right now. Okay, double doors. Don't want to get flanked. Being flanked is never fun. Unless you're the one flanking. The Jet and the Psycho could be good. You know what? We might have to get addicted to stuff again. I'll take all of this stuff. Rad X, rad away. Open the door. Close the door. Close the door. Well, it doesn't look like anything good happened back there. It also doesn't look like anything is alive in there, so I don't really feel super obligated to check that room out. There's probably something really good in there. And I'm currently wondering what the purpose of this room is. I guess this is the purpose of this room. And an armory password. Nice. Okay, so we found the terminal earlier. I'm actually gonna run back up there and see if maybe that terminal is using the same password, or uses the same password rather. I don't remember where it was. It this one?
Security's too good.
Okay, Cosworth, buddy, are you still like? You're literally all the way over here. I don't understand you. Are you back in this thing again?
Hey, over here.
Nothing would please me more.
We're gonna
move here.
We're gonna micro you. Oh my.
If only I could, Mom. It's just a tad bit out of my reach.
Here.
Will do.
Come on.
That's a bit out of my reach,
oh my goodness, he literally can't come this way. Cosworth, you're letting me down, Cosworth. Take this automatic combat shotgun and this guy and these things. If you're not yet in combat, increases VAT's accuracy but costs more AP. That could actually be pretty good, fully modded out. Just for that opening sneak shot. But, I mean, it is a pistol, it's super close range, so, I don't know. But yeah, you can take all that stuff, and then the stuff I don't really need at the moment. Oh, he's full up. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go do everything by myself, Cosworth, because you're a jerk. Hopefully he, like, resets or something. That is to leave. So we are going down this way, and then this way, and then this way. I guess we'll check it out. I didn't see anything in here, as far as enemies are concerned, or turrets, but hey, there, ooh, that, hey, great reason to come back here. Arrive at peaceful resolutions by using superior firepower, permanently gain plus 25% critical damage with energy weapons. Beautiful. That is a fantastic reason to come back here, guys. Don't not come back here. Because you're going to be missing out. Just like I was almost missing out.
Nice.
Frag grenades, I'll take those. I like to throw things. Have my tantrum every once in a while.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
By order of the Institute, you must be destroyed.
He hurts. I know he hurts. Stop missing, though. Stimpak. Retreat. Hobo special. Hobo special. See your little head there.
Sigma Omicron. Protect. Kellogg. Sustaining damage.
Okay. Okay, cover system. You're letting me down again. Okay, now you're working.
Asset Kellogg. In danger. Defending.
You should worry about yourself there, friends.
Primary sensor critically damaged.
I think we got this. I think I overreacted with the last one.
I am the victim of violence. Kellogg's secure facility.
I don't know why. I don't know why that makes me happy whenever they say that. I mean, it's true. He is the victim of violence, but I mean, he started that. He was the aggressor. Resin synth field helmets. We're going to see what that looks like. Where'd the other one go? We're going to see what that looks like. It's probably going to look terrible. Yeah, I can't... That actually doesn't look terrible. That actually looks kind of cool. We're going to go with it for a little while. We're going to go with it for just a little while. Okay, that room goes down. We got our energy weapon thingamajigger. So
you
maybe...
Guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Whoa. He's got a skull on him. And did I rubber band backwards? I feel like I rubber banded backwards. It's a sneak attack. For 2x damage. He's running so fast at me. It's another sneak attack for 2x damage. Is he gonna mutate? He's rushing me. Shoot off his leg.
I cannot allow these attacks to continue.
I am damaging.
Systems damaged.
Stupid cover system made my gun go. Oh, he's right next to me.
Intruder in Fort Hagen. Eliminating hostile.
What do we have? Do we have Telly? Is Telly with us? Telly, are you with me right now? Telly's not. Bonnie is. Bonnie. Mow him down. Mow him down. Okay. 100 round mag of angry. Makes me feel better about everything. Man, you didn't even have anything special on you. That is disappointing. We're gonna have some food. Some proper food. Maybe a stout. No. Some grilled rad stag. No, maybe some more iguana on a stick. We'll have a little bit of that. It's a little overkill for what's going on right now. But that's okay. Bruce Campbell needs a little bit more in the way of ammo.
It's not too late. Stop.
Now he's scared.
Turn around and leave. You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that.
He's scared, you can tell. This is going to let me in the armory. I bet you this is the armory. It's the armory. I hope it has power armor inside. Really awesome power armor that I can use to destroy Kellogg. Open door. We'll bring Count Chocula back. Let's go. Open, 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 open. Open? Why is it so dark? Close, though. I don't want him sneaking up on me while I'm in here. Radex is good. Bobby pins are okay. Toolbox. Eh. I guess duct tape. That's pretty much all I'm hoping for right now.
Sweet.
Wonder glue's pretty good too. We'll take that. Stim packs are great. Been using some of those. The wrench, the first aid kit is good times bears. This guy over here. There we go.
Yes.
Wiggle wiggle. Got inside. It's a fat man with a mini nuke. And an automatic laser. I'm not really... I'm not too impressed with this hull, to be honest with you, but I'm going to take that because we're going to use it against Kellogg because I want to. I think I've used these once, and the most important thing I learned was that they have drop. So, you know, be careful. Fat man responsibly. What? I don't even know about that. Storm trade? Kinda. No, okay. Fiber. Nope. Arena. No. Exit. Start over. Snake. Alright, I'll do this. I'll do the thing, guys. I'll do the thing. I'll calm down a little bit. Stuff. Let's see. We did snake and it was one. So not state, possibly guard. No, not guard. Okay, so snake. Could be ankle. No. Okay, let's keep going. Maybe we'll get a tries reset. Maybe we won't get a tries reset and I'll have to tab out and start over again. There probably isn't even anything good in here. I guess I got that one already. Brackets. Making some sort of weird little Kirby face. This is like Kirby with a megaphone. I guess I'll tab out and try again. This is awkward. Yield. Zero. Okay. Deity. Zero. That doesn't help me at all. Not deity or not agile, because the eye would have been there. Speak. Not speak, because the E would have been there. Nukes. Could possibly be nukes. One. Excellent. We're gonna do the thing again. Tries reset. Excellent. Nukes is one, so it could be paths.
Got it.
Okay. Turret control. Nice. I'm glad I, I'm glad I stuck that out. Cheese it a little bit. Magazine?
Perfect.
Nice. Permanently more difficult to detect while sneaking, and we got an achievement. Prince not dead. Excellent. Well, we'll be taking full advantage of that. Vodka, cigarettes, lighter. Ashtray door. Bathroom. With the first aid kit. Oh, it's locked. And it broke.
Got it.
Alright, let's go find Mr. Kellogg now. We have earned a date. Mr. Kellogg, your turrets are offline. I am here. Aha! He's that way. I can tell because there's a quest marker. Aha! Nice. More first aid. Blood pack's actually pretty good. I think in this, by default, they give you like 50 HP over time. It's pretty good. What is that weird thing? It's bubblegum. It's not weird at all. It's just bubblegum. Alright. I'm coming for you, Kellogg. It's a camera. Ammo box. Some sort of makeshift bomb on the floor next to us, or maybe just like a 9-pack of beer, perhaps?
Sweet.
Fusion cells. Makeshift battery, okay. You know, bomb, battery, kind of maybe the same thing, sort of, almost. Medkit and Addictol, that's pretty good.
Okay. You made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
I'll bring this pencil and kill you John Wick style. I'll do it. Confront Kellogg. Take this oil can too. Really?
There she is. The most resilient woman in the Commonwealth.
Time out. Okay, I'm kind of glad I died. I just wanted to see if I could kill those guys before. That way, whenever he inevitably betrayed me, I would have a little bit of an advantage. But you know what? I'm going to go in here and I'm going to talk to him real quick. Then I'm probably going to reload and just shoot a fat man at him. Basically for cathartic reasons.
Funny, huh?
Enough! Just...
Can't take that seriously.
Where is my baby?
Lady, I'm just a puppet like you. My stage is a little bigger, that's all. Sean's a good kid. So maybe he's not quite a baby anymore, but he's doing great. Only, he's not here. He's with the people pulling the strings.
God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker! Where is my son?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away? That's Sean. But don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe and happy. A bit older than you expected, but ah well. At least he's in a loving home. The Institute.
So where is it, huh? This Institute? How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you. You open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end.
Wish I had that freezing boxing glove right now.
You ready?
Oh, I'm ready.
Yeah, like, there's literally no way for you to actually be able to accomplish that on this difficulty setting. I'm just going to go ahead and say that right now. Like, you have a boss right in front of you. You saw it. He had a skull on him, as well as the two synths right there. So, I'm going to do basically exactly... Oh, I can't... Oh, I have to? I have to.
Enough. Enough. Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Am I talking to him right now? Does the game think I'm in chat with him? In chat? This is dumb. Oh, I can't even fire my gun right now. Alright. This actually legitimately sucks.
Movement detected. Curious.
There we go. One down. Quick save. I hope they don't shoot the mini nuke like while it's in the air. I accept. That was a glorious shot. Now it's just Kellogg left. I'm at half health from that. Like, I just got hit like once. That's, yeah. Oh, he's stealthed.
You're not as soft as I thought.
He threw a grenade though. No, I want a grenade equipped. Cryo grenade, sure.
Feel sorry for you. Came all this way for nothing.
Didn't get him. Throw another one in there. He's in there somewhere.
Sean's gone. You'll never see him again.
Well, Kellogg. There you go. Cybernetic brain augmenter and Kellogg's pistol.
Tech.
Oh my. Refills your action points on a critical hit. That looks awesome. Lola, I'm sorry you're getting replaced. That is glorious. Actually, I could just take that barrel off and give it to Lola, but this one's got refills your action points on crits. And his outfit, too. Man. Yeah, so I'm going to call bullshit on that fight and trying to do that on survival. Just being in that room, and then he's just like, well, guess what, guys? You're gonna die now. You knew it was gonna happen, though. Like, you had to know it was gonna happen. It's kind of annoying that it did happen, I guess. Man, 48 damage. That's really nice. If I could make that automatic, ooh, that would be lovely. Then we got, let's see, Kellogg's outfit does 30, 30, and 0. We're at 77, 89, so I guess for, like, maybe roleplay purposes or something. Aid, cybernetic, anything? Miscellaneous, cybernetic, anything? Okay, so maybe we can get these, something done with these. I just, like, took that out of his head. I feel like that's the thumbnail. How many people just see it and they're like, what? Yeah. I don't want the Fat Man. It served me well and I'm glad I picked it up. Ron Perlman, though. Okay, it's nothing. Okay, just checking. A recorder. Now I'm carrying to Robco Fun. Nice. Includes the Pipfall holotape game. Neat. Kellogg's terminal. Okay, so this is just, like, doctory stuff. Or not. It's not. I thought the recorder might have been, like, an audio recorder or something. But it's not, I guess. Yeah, so I guess it's just junk. Okay, nuclear material, circuitry, glass, aluminum. I'll hang on to it. We're carrying too much, though. I don't really know what I want to drop. Maybe his outfit? I'm never going to use it. Newsboy cap? I could probably get another one of those. Doesn't weigh that much, though. Faded trench coat I'm never going to wear. Flare gun? Doesn't really help me too much. Bottle cap mines, OP. I don't really want to drop anything, to be honest with you. All of this stuff is nice stuff. It's not like I've been picking up crap. I've been picking up nice stuff. I guess I'll drop the... It gives me aluminum, and I need aluminum. I'm dropping the outfits. I'm going to put them in the chest. How about that? I'll put them in this chest, and I'll take the bobby pins and the fuses. Muzzle calibrated powerful pipe bolt action sniper rifle, I guess, and a lightweight polymer combat armor chest. That could be good, actually. So we'll transfer some stuff over. Apparel. There's the faded trench coat, Kellogg's outfit. This could be good. 22 and 22. That's actually the same as this right now. But it's got stuff on it. Weight 7.4. It weighs half as much as this one. So we'll go ahead and wear this. No, we'll put this in here and we'll take this out and we'll wear this. That was a really heavy chest piece. My goodness. All right. Well, I guess all we have now is his terminal. So let's go ahead and crack that beastie open. Kellogg's terminal. Go ahead and unlock the door. There we go. And let's go ahead and view access logs. Notes. The boy Sean successfully delivered back to the Institute. Payment received. New orders, track down renegade, gather reinforcements, cleared out, and secured Fort Hagen. We move out soon. So maybe I'm the renegade? Maybe, someone else is the renegade? It says there's something this way. What did I miss? It's above me? Maybe it's just talking about the exit that's up there? Maybe that's what it is. Yeah, okay, that's what it is. Alright, well, guys. We made it. We totally made it. It's gonna wrap up this episode. In the next episode, I have no idea what we're gonna do. Let's actually see what the discuss your findings with Nick. Okay, so the next episode, we're gonna go back to Diamond City and talk to the greatest detective in the world. That gives me very little hope. hopefully you guys enjoyed this. As always, thanks for watching and have a good one.